We need to be the party of nationalism, and I'm a Christian and I say it proudly. We should be Christian nationalists. Republicans need to prove to the American people that we are the party of American nationalism and Christian nationalism.